Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. My project title is Establishment of Medical Education Center for Course Induction and the Program Evaluation in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha in KSA. After performing this project, I designed this study as a first level of Kirkpatrick evaluation model to focus on strengths and weaknesses in the training program. Now I will show the perception of the faculty to the training program. The total agreement about the value of different activities of the training program was 89.58%. There was a consensus by the faculty that the training program was valuable with good organization, feeling safe with good interpersonal relationships during training, the great added value by the medical education training unit that will make them advise their colleagues to join the future training programs, and that the tutor role in different activities held in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha become clear. 87.5% agreed about improvement of their skills in making exam questions, item analysis of exam results using learning management system, understanding the college guidelines, and recognition of students' responsibilities in the student-centered learning technique adopted by the college. 75% agreed about reception of valuable data regarding research proposal preparation and how to get the IRB approval in their colleges. Regarding the perception of students to the training program, the total agreement of students regarding the value of the training program was 45.56%. There was a consensus between students that the training program improves the learning environment within the college. As a conclusion and recommendations, medical education training unit is extremely important for nowadays medical colleges adopting innovating teaching and learning tools. Thank you.